Good afternoon. First, I want to thank retired Chief Steve Chalmers, who is here this afternoon in support of the Durham Police Department as we investigate yet another senseless act of violence. I also want to thank the City Manager, Tom Bonfield, who is present today as well, along with our command staff. I and the members of the Durham Police Department would like to extend our condolences to the family and friends of Kamari Munnerlyn, who was tragically killed last night. Yesterday afternoon at 4:59 p.m., Durham police officers responded to a shooting call in the parking lot of a restaurant at the corner of Guest Road and Carver Street. When they arrived, they found Kamari, who had been shot inside a vehicle. Kamari, 7 years old, of Lawson Street, was pronounced dead approximately 45 minutes later at a local hospital. The incident happened as a Honda Pilot SUV occupied by Kamari, five adults, including Kamari's mother and four other children, ages 2 to 12, was traveling north on Hillendale Road near Pepper Tree Street after leaving a local swimming pool. One witness told DPD investigators that a vehicle occupied by several people started to tailgate the Honda Pilot and then pulled beside the Honda. Several shots were fired at the Honda Pilot from the suspect vehicle. At this time, it does not appear that anyone in the Honda Pilot returned fire, according to our preliminary investigation. The driver of the Honda Pilot discovered that Kamari, who had been sitting in the third row of the SUV, had been shot. The driver then turned onto Guest Road to drive to the nearest hospital. No other occupants of the Honda Pilot were injured. The driver then pulled over in the parking lot of Tokyo Express on Guest Road because a tire on the Honda Pilot had been flattened during the incident. A Durham Police K-9 officer performed CPR on the child until EMS arrived. One adult male passenger in the Honda Pilot fled from the scene on foot before officers arrived. Two other adult male passengers left the scene and went to the hospital. Based on preliminary interviews, investigators do not believe this was a random act. Investigators have interviewed several people, but no charges have been filed as of yet. We know that people in the community have information on this incident. I am personally asking anyone with information to come forward and speak with our investigators. We are working aggressively to identify the people involved in this tragic incident. Kamari was a first grade student at Eastway Elementary School, and counselors have been made available by the Durham Public Schools to students and staff there. Volunteers with emergency chaplains were available Sunday night for family members and first responders. We are appreciative of their timely response and their attention during this tragic incident. Anyone with information related to this incident is asked to call Investigator Jay Mitchell at 919-560-4440, extension 29335. Again, Investigator Jay Mitchell at 919-560-4440, extension 29335, or Crime Stoppers at 919-683-1200. Crime Stoppers pays cash rewards for information leading to arrests in felony cases, and callers never have to be identified. We thank you for your time, your attention, and thank you for the men and women who responded to this incident as we continue to investigate and bring those individuals to justice. Thank you.